Yeah, if you notice something, you guys, all the end of the world movies in Hollywood that were made in the 60s and 70s, they all center around Los Angeles. Is that a coincidence? You know what I'm saying? I mean, the Omega Man and the Satan Bug and a few of the others, they're all centering around Los Angeles. All these end of the world movies. Is that a coincidence or what?